BXL.
Ain't nothing else.
Nothing else. Y'all should have run.
Alright, y'all. Now let's get to the nitty gritty. No Sex in the City. Alright, for y'all who don't know that watching this, AI is my favorite basketball player of all time. So you know, I got a pair of these bad boys. You know, of course, the yellow and blue situations. Why not? Valentine's with the hearts in the inside of them. These things are gold. Yes, sir. You leave a gold print on them. These right here, these got snake skin on them. These got the black snake skin going on. Yeah. Regular. These are the good news, bad news. AIs. Newspaper going all around. Yeah, read all about it. Good, bad, pretty good, bad on the side. Yeah, these are dope. All right, let's get down to my LeBrons. All right, so these, when these came out, people was just getting on to these LeBron Wave colorway. Or like this actual sneak, this actual number. Yeah. When these came out, people weren't really on that wave. But when I got these, I was the first person out of my life. No BS. When I got these, I'm talking about when I went to the store and got these, right? Yo, like, wasn't nobody on these. You know what I mean? So when they came out with the Hornets, that's when everybody, you know, started catching on. So, yeah, out of my life. All right, these LeBrons right here, these is custom. Even come out in stores. I was on. So yeah, so nobody had these. It's comfortable as hell. These feel like Tempur-Pedic pad, like the Tempur-Pedic beds. Feel like that. Knees. Same one for these Easter joints. Custom. Nobody else got these. The Easter one. The Easter Tempur-Pedic. Come on, man. Don't play with me, man. Come on, don't play with me like that. Don't play with me like that. Come on. Don't play with me. Y'all see what's going on at that 24. Y'all know what that 24 hitting for? Alright. These are the classic ones. Yeah. 24. With the LeBrons. Now you think I was done with the LeBrons. Alright, so look, check it. I got these, man, I can't even tell you the year. In 2005, maybe? These is old as hell, yo. Like, I'm talking in mint condition. They just need to be, still got the Nike sign and everything on the bottom. Like, it's just crazy how old these sneaks is, man. Let's get down to my LeBrons. Alright, so don't quote me on that. I might have to delete that. Yo, these are my oldest sneakers I got. Ice cream. These like 2004. 2003, sure. Damn. Yeah. And still in mint condition. Mint condition. I got these from same here. We was calling these cookies and cream. But they army fatigue, but like the old colorway of them. Army fatigue, Air Force One. You know what I mean? 101s. And last but not least, these dope boys, right? Yeah. Alright, look. Yeah, I know y'all like these polos, but these were limited edition, so these only came out in a few. So once they sold out, that was it. Yeah, y'all, so I hope this video was entertaining, and I hope you enjoyed it much as I enjoyed making it. Now, make sure y'all go comment below, like this video, and subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And it's your boy Polo Kai, and I am signing out. So get up out my house, please. You ain't gotta go home, but you gotta get your up out of here.